Manani. My name is Maroti Kotasamatsekha, but I go by just Maroti on all my social media platforms. And here on YouTube, I post faith-based content, travel content, and sometimes vlogs. So if that's your vibe, please do subscribe and yeah, keep up with it. So anyway, now that the admin is out, I can be natural. So in this video, we are going to be traveling. I am going to the one province I have not been to in this country, and that is the Northern Cape. I don't want to put shade on anyone, but I just don't think I was ever drawn. Like, I didn't know what to do there. You know, you just don't know much about a place, so I was never drawn to go there. But anyway, that's not about that. This weekend, I'm traveling to Kimberly. My friend recently graduated, and we're having a graduation party there. So yeah, it's just gonna be vibes. I just thought I'll take you guys along and make it a travel vlog. It's my first extremely long bus trip, you know. So I'm used to, my maximum bus distance that I've traveled is probably like 5 hours. And that was just Greyhound going from Polokwane to Joburg, but it was like going through all the stops and was very slow. Like that was my longest, you know. So this is gonna be about 11 hours from Stellenbosch to Kimberley, and I don't have a power bank that is actually working. All my power banks are not working anymore. So I don't know. So I think I'm just gonna take a book. I want to download the articles that I have to read for some assignment that I have, so that I have something to read offline. And then I have to buy a daughter, actually. And then yeah, so now it is currently, I think, 10 p.m. Let's see. Okay, it's not gonna show, but I think it's 10 p.m. My bus is leaving tomorrow morning at 10 a.m. and I have not packed. You can judge me another time, not today. So yeah, let me quickly pack. So I just thought I should do this intro, because usually in the morning things like might be a little bit busy, because I think I'm gonna wake up and the stop is like near campus, Stellenbosch University. So I'm just gonna head there, put my bags there, and then I wanted to get some stuff, buy some stuff. So yeah, and then get picked up by the bus, and then we start the journey. So yeah, starting the intro now, and I will see you guys tomorrow. I don't even know if you guys can see me properly, but I am at the bus stop, like literally 30 minutes early to be safe. Because it's the first time I climb here, I'm not really 100% sure how these things work. But, and I see people are standing on the other side, and I'm on this side. So I'm probably gonna have to cross my mind. I don't know, I'll see. And then I realized, I thought I would talk this morning in the bus. And I was like, oh, the bus is probably quiet. And then, like, I'm gonna have to now just start talking to a camera, which is awkward. Like, I'm not 100% yet confident enough yet to like record in front of people, but also especially in a quiet place. Yeah, this lighting is not so great, but yeah, this is the vibe. I am packed, I am ready. Some of the things, the lunch sort of was really fruits and juice that I had prepared to not fit in my bag, so probably have to buy stuff, and I don't want to buy like a lot on the way, because the garage is expensive, but it is what it is. Stop somewhere. I don't even know where we are. I think so. I overheard someone saying Laneburg, and there's a sign that says we're 154 kilometers away from Worcester. So I think that's, yeah, I'll check the map, and then I'll put the location of where we are. It's just a quick stop, and then we'll be heading back, yo guys, it is so not comfortable. I'm not gonna lie, like it's, the seats are a little bit smaller, like the leg room's a bit smaller than the buses that I've come in. Like Greyhound, your Greyhound's a peep, but anyway, that's not brand shame. It was cute, it's cute, it's cute. Sambanani, I have arrived. It is currently, it's currently 17 minutes past one, and yeah, but I arrived a while ago. Actually, the bus technically arrived, yeah, pretty much an hour earlier than it was supposed to. I was supposed to arrive at 11:30 and I arrived at 10:30. This bus was fast. But no complaints here. We're just waiting for someone else. She will be arriving soon. Yeah, man, yo, I'm so tired, like, but like a weird tired, like I'm not fully sleepy, but like, yeah, my body's just tired, you know. But anyway, I will see you guys tomorrow, and you can tell by my voice or flu, it's getting a little bit bad. So I need to, I need to get meds. So I think tomorrow I'll get medicine. Because we're going to the shops, sorry. I'll get medicine tomorrow, because we're going to the shops. So, yeah, probably have to distance myself from people a bit. It's kind of sad, my children. But yeah, that's the vibe. See you guys tomorrow.
Everybody, this is Ellie. Welcome to Kimberly, and we're exploring the Kasi. We're still gonna take a taxi, still gonna buy kotas. So at the moment we're going to, tell me where we're going.
Hi.
So there's Paz, let's go.
Let's go to the sign, let's go to the sign. Yo, but it's too much. Okay, there you go. Zoom in like 7 hours, it's another day. As you saw, you know, she was fast earlier, and then we're going to some food for breaky, and then we got ready, and now we're going to go head over to get the path. Or kota, or whatever you want to call it. Yeah, man. And then we're going to go to the mall later. So, man, yeah, remokasi. So it's, we're doing everything, you know, the full vibe, full experience. So yeah, see you later.
Finally.
Except for me,
time.
Yeah,
I
forgot.
We're just gonna go to
Walmart. Like, oh, and then I have to buy a pair of shoes. Yes, yeah. But otherwise, the situation, yeah.
You read told me.
Sally
rides. I was Sally rides. Can't need to shame.
Survive.
Me, I'm good. Me, I'm good. I'm so good. Now I just want to get the mission started. It's 7 in the night.
7?
I'm telling you, okay, it's 5:30, but I mean, that's already 7. Dog, you know? What is time at this point?
Yeah.
The state of mind.
Yes. Keep modeling, baby.
If you can't see them, you gotta do something.
Jumelang Sambrani, it's another day. Yesterday, I don't know how the day ended. Essentially, we went to go eat and chill, and yeah, and then we came back, and then I passed out. So yeah, then now today has the actual day of the event. I'm gonna wash my face and probably take a nap because I'm actually very tired. I just had breakfast, and then when we wake up, we're gonna go to the venue and start getting ready for it. I'm actually really nervous because getting a program day later. But we will see. We'll see when we get there.
Dumelang, dumelang, how you feeling? How you feeling? How's everybody feeling?
Really cute.
Mm-hmm. This is the shower. What's on among Bill? Then fasting.
Arrived at the guest house and everyone is just like in a rush trying to get ready so we can be on time, like, and follow the program on time. So I'm just about to shower, get ready, and yeah, then we're gonna take some pictures. We're gonna take some pictures. There's our
damn it, win. Oh, okay. Bye.
Oh, so my initial outfit didn't work, but this is my outfit. Yeah. Sing ya la la, tar bye.
I'm nervous.
I'm so nervous because this is not the look I was going for. But yeah, so Benza, what I'm I look like an office babe, but especially with the glasses on. But I just put a bowl. So we're done with the program. It went super well. It was beautiful, shame filled with emotional moments. And then now we all just changed and we're gonna go, you know, stoep and nap and dance and have a good time. Now I'm worried because I'm wearing shorts, but at least the room is not too far from the place so that if I do feel cold, I'll come and change. But yeah, that is the vibe. Thank you guys for following so far. It's like 6 a.m.
We gotta go.
Party's over, but no, we had fun, team. I'll do a proper outro after I sleep.
No, everything else will sit with us in front.
Yeah.
Okay.
Party's over.
Oh, you know what? Let's scoop it in. It's gonna fit. I know what's on your mind.
On your mind.